catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. My whole life has led to this. Time to test my skills. I know I just can't miss. Gonna show the world. Born to be a winner. Born to be a champion.
And today we're gonna do another pot of pickle Sand, part 14. You know how you caught some new Pokemon, and I'm going to use some of them in this, in my grand trial of Titan him. Yeah, Godzilla will be with us, and so will Rosie, my fire Pokemon. Now you wonder, why do I have all that in front of me? Oh, and my semi-learn plug now, because of we just done it and back home. Now we are actually going to do the... Oh, actually, I need 6 or 3. There we go. Do I need to set something up? Yeah, I need to grow. And we might get our next Pokemon after spinning. Because I do want to catch another grass type. Thank you for stopping by. Welcome to Lost Jungle. To trial grounds for me, Mallow. I knew it the first time I saw you and your team. You choose only the fittest. That's why I'm going to make you help me. That's why you should try my trial. You are the one who got a spark zone from Tapu Koko, aren't you? You're so totally ready for this. Here we are, our trial bounds. It gotta be. Here we go. We're about to start this soon. Here we go. Here we go, our grass energy. Here we come. And I'm making sure I'm deep. Oh, we got Pokemon back. Paris. Not new. Been one shot. Like that one. I just need to, is it in the model? Crossing them out now. Oh, Wimpole is. And so is my. So, we got to have 18 and then 70. Oh, grass. Thank you.
There we go.
Here we go, the lobster. We can beat this.
That's it.
Level 3. The obelisk man. Boom.
Alright. Hey, level 3.
There we go.
There we go.
Boom. Level 18.
We are so close to my total at level 20. And I'll be back. And boom. There we go. Thank you. Of course, romanticism again. And we almost got my flamethrower to level 26 and rating. Can't be any. And now driving for the bus. I found a level though. There we go. We got here too. Ooh. It is a little bit weird. Look. Oh no, we got the Pokemon. We got the Ranger.
No, we have faced it now.
Here we go. I'm trying. If we get two flame cards. Damn it. I'm gonna try it.
That was Marvel. If I never miss that. Come on, Fumo.
No! Oh my god, that was supposed to kill it. You could that just...
No, no, no.
Okay, that doesn't work. If we can use that for backhand, we might win.
Can I try that? I didn't first place. Did he win?
No, Peachy don't too.
Oh my god, yeah.
With that, the sooner the Rager can't survive any more attack. Can we actually win this? We're done with this one. No, he's close. But look how close the Rager is to death. If we can, if we go for another exit and come on, go with exit, 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 oh.
Damn it. My plan didn't work.
But not over yet, we still got, come on. And boom, back to hello. You can't even survive, if we didn't learn the KD card. Go.
I think we just won. Even though my friend went down.
That boy. Yeah, I think I might go to re-heal my Torracat. Then we can go.
He go for Summer Blade.
Oh well. I hope we can actually support.
There we go.
Yeah, Torracat is out again. Come on. Can we get a flame charge?
Okay.
Okay, my defense is half, but now we're faster. We can KO this.
Let's go. Torracat my OP now, in here.
Wow, Rosie getting up and then. I'm gonna go turn up my power. Come on, come on, huh? Oh no. I had to try to take you out. Come on, Rosie, don't let me down.
in there. So if we go, if we can.
Oh, yeah. Right now. Come on.
I can roll it. My fly height.
Level 19.
Wow, Rosie saved the day.
Lonnie, you're strong for you. Yeah, that was tough.
But my talk at what I can really use.
But now we got the grassy and sea.
There we go. Thank you.
Okay.
I do want to cut a graph line.
TM, not right.
Here we go, we have to go
to this end, but let me see, do we? I thought we caught you as my teammate, yeah. So, I'm gonna do it here, and then we're gonna catch some Pokemon. We're gonna catch a new grass Pokemon. Wait, can we even catch Bellsprout at all? Hang on, I'm gonna do a car up here. Then we're at Bellsprout up here, bound. All the way. Oh, in the jungle. Okay, definitely.
There we go.
Now the next one will be a walk through the Grinch. Before we are actually going to cut a new Pokemon. If can we do it? Yeah, a grass type.
So we might, can we have that dipper?
Not that one. But since you are here, nah.
I'm thinking if we do stay here, if we do work out here, I'll grab just train my Pokemon. Just because I'm going to check what it is. For Mantis, it has a lot, but I'm trying to get what I want to use. You see my poke a bit higher for the next episode, so I'm going to be training here. Yeah, I do not want that for Mantis yet. So I will go try that bounce week. You know what? I'm going to do more counties. Then if you don't find it, I'm going to look it up. Then definitely for the next episode. From B, one more. Then if you don't find it, I'm going to look it up. Then I will put it at the end of this episode.
They hit the final and then we had to wrap up for now.
If we don't find it, so that means we have to just... Yep, we lost. We failed. Mm-hmm.
We did not drop the Pokemon we were looking for.
So, I will come out until we set our boundary, so I will see you next time, okay? For now, see ya.
Hey guys, we just found a Pokemon we want to lose. Boundary just appeared, nice. I just looked on YouTube how to actually get it. Now I know how to get it, we can actually catch it.
Almost.
I'm not going to do anything to it because I might want to hit it. Put a dive bolt, that will never catch it. No way. I will go freaking out. Okay, let's see. There we go. We call Bounty. Now we got a new grass type.
Yeah, I call in my bounty
Queen.
Alright guys, that way we go. Right, you do enjoy. Leave a like and leave a comment. We want me to do that. Until next time, take care guys, bye.